It's incredible. I mean, it's amazing. And what I love also is that he's a 99-year-old war vet. You know, he's been around a long time, knows everything. And it's wonderful that everyone kind of has been inspired by his story and his determination. So, you know, I think he's a one-man fundraising machine, and God knows what the final total will be, but good on him. I hope he keeps going.
That I think is absolutely amazing, that my super prince can say something like that.